We still have a lot of disease in the world for which we have no vaccines. About 5 million people each year die from diseases for which there are no vaccines. The challenge is that those diseases, more than 90%, occur in low and middle income countries where the cost of developing and distributing a vaccine is challenging.